everybody. Here we are again at the Enchanted Garden. Let's start with the song we always start with, the more we get together. Are you ready? Here it goes. The more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. Yay! You feeling happy today? I hope so. Let's sing to our friends now. We're going to sing hello. Hello, friends, how are you? Hello, friends, how are you? Hello, friends, how are you? How are you today? Hello, children, how are you? Hi. Hello, grown-ups, how are you? Hi. Hello, teachers, how are you? Hi. How are you today? And now it's time to do Skinnamarink. We're approaching the 4th of July, so I thought I'd bring little bald eagle, the national bird, to do Skinnamarink. Are you ready? Okay, let's go. Two more birds to do a poem with you. You could use your fingers as birds. This is about two little birdies sitting on a hill. One named Jack, the other named Jill. Fly away, Jack. Fly away, Jill. Come back, Jack. Come back, Jill. Wouldn't it be wonderful to be a bird and be so free and be able to fly like that? We can imagine that with this. So here's one bird, and here's the other bird. Two little birdies sitting on a hill. One named Jack, the other named Jill. Fly away, Jack. Fly away, Jill. Come back, Jack. Jill. Oh, it looks like they want to fly some more, and they will. They'll fly back down. Now we have another one, this time with a mother duck, and she has five little ducks, and they want to be free and fly away too. Here they are. Five little ducks went out one day. Oh, hill and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. But only four little ducks came back. Four little ducks went out one day, over the hill and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. But only three little ducks came back. Three little ducks went out one day, over the hill and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. But only two little ducks came back. Two little ducks went out one day, over the hill and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. But only one little duck came back. One little duck went out one day, over the hill and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. But none of the five little ducks came back. Oh dear, she really wants to see them. Should she try it again? Will you try with her? Here we go. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. And all of the five little ducks came back. Quack, 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 quack. Oh, it's fun to go out and be free, and it's fun to come back to Mom, right? Come back home. All right, now it's time to go ring around the rosy. Ring around the rosy, a pocket full of posies. Ashes, ashes, we all sit down. Let's wash our hands and rinse them off and dry them well. Now, what would be some nice fruits and vegetables for the 4th of July? Let's see. Watermelon for sure, and maybe some corn on the cob, and how about some carrot sticks and salad? Would that be delicious? And maybe some strawberries too. All right, let's eat. Eating fruits and vegetables, eating fruits and vegetables. Ashes, ashes, we all stand up. And now, I'm going to get some scarves, and you can get some scarves too, and we're going to dance a song about feeling free to be you and me. There we are.
I'm not afraid to be me.
freedom is such a great thing, isn't it? Feels so good to feel free. Now it's time to get your puppets and we'll do some puppet music together. Bring back my little eagle. He can try his wings again, feel his freedom. You may be no little children who feel free for the first time when they can walk or crawl, right? That's a wonderful sense of freedom. Yes. Oh, he's enjoying it. Okay. Here comes our music. Ready, set, go. And stop. Ready, set, go. And stop. And now let's keep a beat together in 4/4 time. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stop. Our next song, we're going to be a band for this song, is Freedom. Thank you. onto your instrument. July 4th is a time when people often have a parade. So let's have a parade with our instruments. Instead of doing a dance, we're going to march around and we're going to celebrate America with a beautiful song by Woody Guthrie. This land is your land. This land was made for you and me and everyone here. Are you ready to march with your instrument? Let's go.
As I was walking, as is it our highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below me that golden valley. This land will be you and me. This land is
march, just like a real march through town. Feels good to do that. And it's so rarely that we get to hear all the verses of that wonderful song. So I hope you like them. Good words. Well, it's time for us to sing goodbye. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. We'll see you soon again. Goodbye, children. Bye. Goodbye, grown-ups. Bye. Goodbye, enchanted garden. We'll see you soon again. Have a good 4th of July. Enjoy the feeling of freedom. And we'll see you soon. Bye, everyone.
I'll see you later, alligator. I'll see you in a while, you crazy crocodile.